is about 9:06. A historic flood emergency is happening right now in southeast Florida. The region has been swamped by more than 2 feet of rain in recent days. Look at your TV here. Many underwater in Fort Lauderdale. The city counted more than 1,100 people who called for help in the historic level of rain. 26 inches in just 7 little hours. Left cars littered across the city, shut down the airport there for days. Finally, the airport just reopened yesterday.